whose reign as Grim Lord of the Dead came to a sudden end when all at once his past caught up with him. But gods do not go quietly, and history repeats. So this tale was only a matter of time.
Death to Kronos. Vengeance for my family. Lost souls. I'll make the Titan pay. Hold still. To recharge. It's him. Just a spell. It's just another...
Greetings from Olympus and well met there, Sunshine. Look, we can't get to the Titan, but if you truly mean to stop him, then the least I can do is light your way down.
See if I need theirs. Be gone. Have crossed me. Can't recover here. Need to press on. Spindles. No use. Wailers. to Shadow now. Oh. Back already. Damn it.
Boo. Who dares disturb my eternal rest? You trifle with powers far beyond your comprehension, witch. Speak!
That was pretty decent, right, Mel? Maybe pushing it.
Okay, if I call you witch like that? Witch worked for me in context. And a solid haunting all in all, Dora. But I'd better run. Something I have to do.
Be gone.
This old unfinished painting. Don't look away. Don't forget all that the Titan took from you. Stand tall and show no weakness.
Come here.
It's being purified.
Time forced our hand, Milenoi. Nary a soul expected you to slay our enemy last night on a new moon, no less. But you accomplished something of great import.
I lack such forgiveness for my failure, Headmistress Hecate. The Titan yet lives, and Olympus yet burns, while I'm back where I started. What is it I accomplished?
You're here to speak of it. Recovered in body, if not in spirit. You've not failed, merely begun. Thus may you learn, grow stronger, and complete your task. Death to Kronos.
Death to Kronos.
Tell me you...
I've nothing...
Well, you'll get him next time, I reckon.
My altar. Headmistress lent me the Arcana. The Sorceress. The Wayward Son. Don't have enough for that. That'll do.
Disciples, attention! Allay your fears. She has returned.
A battle?
Commander Skelemius, sir.
Disciples, what?
The arms of night are now at my disposal. Or shall be, soon enough. Find the Titan, slay the Titan. The Sigil of Frost. Headmistress told me so much.
You look just like your mother. I'll not lose her again. I shall freeze hell in its entirety if that is what it takes to get her back. You'll help me, won't you, granddaughter?
Grandmother. All of you gather round. Got you. guess this one knows.
Why, hello, gorgeous. You look like you can break some hearts even without my aid. Oh, your brother would be so proud, knowing you're fighting for your kin. Dead. Did to me. Wailers. For you. A palm of power. These still grow in the underworld. A rootstocker. Got to move.
Thoth's niece, you live! We thought you met the same fate as your father, and your mother, and your brother. Oh. Well, how about we turn the tide and exact terrible revenge for poor old Hades and his kin?
May all our enemies drown. Suffer no more. Farther than last time. Not a chance. Yeah. golden coins. A soul tonic. Headmistress.
There she is. Welcome to the Edge of Erebus. Well done, Milinoe.
Thank you, Headmistress Hecate. I could not have reached this point without your guidance.
And in turn, you shall not pass this point without a demonstration of your capability.
My capability? You'd have us face each other here, even though my task has already begun.
Your training shall never be complete. And I would know if you stand any chance at all against our enemy. Crossed flames awaken. Clearly unprepared as yet.